Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. Tuesday morning, North Naples, Florida. Standing out in the middle of Clam Pass, the sun just coming up over the condominiums in Pelican Bay. Starting to see some color now out in the Gulf of Mexico. Partly cloudy skies. 80 degrees. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, let me say, kind of absolutely gorgeous. It's pretty humid. Very humid. Today's temperature could feel as hot as 104 because of the humidity. It's only going to get up to about 93. That's the hot spot today. But it could feel as warm as 103. Crazy, huh? The water temperature is 82 and very, very calm. Beautiful sky there. Gorgeous colors. Breeze coming out of the southeast this morning. A pretty good breeze. Saw some gorgeous colors here earlier this morning. Be sure to check for that video. I think I'm gonna pop out to a wide shot here, come around, let you see that sun again. I love the little streak, that little, I call it the trail, the little pathway to heaven that it leaves in the water here. I love that. Come out to a wide shot. Give you one more look out into the Gulf. Hit that share button. I know there's a lot of people that love seeing views like this. Love to see what's going on at Clam Pass. That's Clam Pass Park over there. That's to the south. On the other side of the pass is the beach at Pelican Bay. I wish you were here. There's nothing like the real deal. All right, thanks for watching. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.